Room operation with room operator widgets. It is possible to operate a room in the same manner like a QMX7 device. To start a QMX7 simulation, go into the hierarchy to the required room and select the graphic for the room operator. A super sample graphic for this purpose exists, the sample room operator, which is offered in portrait and landscape orientation. In our example, we are going to use the portrait one. The room operator page allows us to operate a room in the similar way as if we would have the QMX7 device mounted on the wall. We have the main page and several other pages. Please note that operation via the widgets on the QMX7, it's always on priority 13, except something else is set in engineering tools. When changing the room operating mode, the result is indicated on this small icon. It is also possible to adjust the set point for the room temperature. The current room temperature is indicated on the top of the main page. Of course, it is also possible to switch on and off the lights, or to adjust the blinds in our room. Depending on the program, we also have the possibility to select different scenes for the room.